This out. Gorgeous. Yeah. Plenty of snow coming down at Big Bear Mountain. Those skiers and snowboarders look pretty pumped. And we're going to get more snow over the weekend. I mean, this is recent video from the resort. And the location says they've received 22 inches of snow so far this year. And also with snowmaking efforts, there's now a 36-inch base at the summit and much more on the way this weekend.